it's called Crew. The hair gel that I get from my hairdressers is called Crew. Probably JT, John Thomas probably. Yeah, just got a bit of the new fella, so yeah, probably the one. Yeah, very good. They're settled in quite quickly. Yaz seems to be settling in quite quickly, and no, it really seems to be obviously come away on the pre-season, so settled in well. Blimey, I've got loads. I've got two sleeves, chest piece, and about four or five on my back as well, so a few.
Wow. How long did they take to get done? We're talking years and years.
Yeah, I started the first one when I was, 17, so 28 now, so it's been going on for 10 years or so.
Wow.
Best, I've only played with a few of us, so probably Mozza, who would play with us, and probably me or Dodo was the worst people. Probably me, as he beat me the other day, so I prefer fullback, to be honest. Obviously I was a centre half before, but I'm enjoying fullback and enjoying it there, so I'll say fullback at the minute. Yeah, strange actually. It's very weird. I don't know. It's probably easier to handle or probably keeps them a bit more safe, I'd say. So when they drop them, obviously, when they bring it to you, it probably makes them better. So I'm not too sure.
You get a lot of drop pieces on your
door. Yeah, you never know. Yeah, you never know. I'd say to date was probably David O'Leary gave me my full proper start in the Premier League and giving me the season and the belt. So probably him to date, to be honest. Okay, I'm well with all of them, to be fair. Dozer, all of them are good characters, Longy as well, Moz. So there's a good golfing club between us, so we spend a bit of time together, so it's all right. Oh, easy. Godfather. Godfather Part 2 is my favourite, but all the Godfathers is my favourite. To be fair, it's just more people's names and changed about, really. Got a physio called The Bear, and that's probably as much as anything really goes. It's, Reggie and Mozza and Daza and Father, and it's an easy one, so not nothing too much.
A few of the fans are chucking about that you've apparently been tagged Mr. Goals or something like that.
Yeah, I don't know where that's come from. I don't know where that's come about, so I wish I was Mr. Goals, that's for sure. like I say, we've obviously only done pre-season, but we've already done a lot of tactical stuff and structural stuff, reverse these, people and, small solid games and stuff like that. So that's a telling difference. Isn't it? Oh no, yeah. I was just trying to get a good suntan. I saw the sun come out and I thought I'd roll them up and I've obviously been captured wearing them, so it wasn't a great time, but it went right out there.